Set up your HP LaserJet printer to send and receive faxes. Make sure you have all necessary materials specific to your fax configuration before you begin setting up the fax connections. Touch the Setup icon. Touch Fax Setup. Touch Fax Setup Utility. Touch OK. Plug the phone cord into the printer and touch OK. To add an access code for dialing an outside line, touch Yes. Otherwise, touch No. Enter the access code and touch OK. Touch an option to select when confirmation pages print. Select an option for an image of the fax to appear on the confirmation page. Select if the fax has a dedicated phone number. Enter the number and touch OK. Enter the company name and touch OK. Select an option for the phone line's distinctive ring service. Touch OK. Touch Yes to change the date and time. Select the time mode. Enter the time and touch OK. Select the date format. Enter the date and touch OK. The fax setup for your HP LaserJet printer is complete. Touch OK to begin sending and receiving faxes on your printer. Follow this step to change the fax ring settings. Touch the setup icon. Touch Fax Setup. Touch Basic Setup. Touch Rings to Answer. Enter the desired number of rings before answering, and then touch OK. Follow this step to change the confirmation page print settings. Touch the Fax icon. Touch Fax Menu. Touch Fax Reports. Touch Fax Confirmation. Touch an option to select when confirmation pages print.